I have been working on developing an app that displays various system information. The app uses PSUtil module. I am not yet done developing, but these are some of the functions the app is able to do. The app loads and displays your CPU and RAM usage information, your battery information, running processes, storage and sensors information. The app can detect if your battery is charging or discharging. I have not implemented a function that will be refreshing all activities in the background, but I will do so on the next update. I will make an .exe version of this app available for everyone on the Windows platform to download. Please check the link below. Everything I have done so far in this app is based on all my previous tutorials, so if you're new to PySide or PyQt, then I highly recommend you to watch some videos on this playlist, especially the first videos. This will help you understand PySide and PyQt better. I'm working on adding network information and other useful functionalities. Once the development work is done, I will make a complete tutorial on this. The source code is available on my Patreon for my Patreon supporters. Thank you for watching. If you're not subscribed, please do so to get notified when the video is available.